September 4th, 2005. This cat has tearing eyes, the left eye. For how long? Many years? Since kittenhood?
Yeah.
Kitten, at what age?
It's about 3 months.
3 months, huh? And every day there is a tearing, right?
Yeah.
And so you wipe off and it's okay.
Mm.
Okay, now there's an eye corneal scar, which is quite big. Wait, hold his head so that it doesn't move too much. The corneal scar is quite a big one. I need the cat to look at me, actually. Wait, just not shift his head. Now, from what I see, the left eye looks smaller than the right eye. Okay, in size. Now, if you look closer, wait. If you look closer at his eye, now you can see the middle side of the lower eyelid is curled inwards. Wait, I need to stabilize it. Hold like that, stabilize the top. Now, not that, hold like that. Now, I just want to find whether it's an entropion or not. If there's entropion, then the eyelid, the lower eyelid curls, rolls inwards, causing irritation. So the discharge comes in every day. Now, you can compare to the right eye. The lower eyelid is okay. Now you hold steady. Let me just focus again. Let's keep on moving. Now, you unroll it out. Yeah, there's an inrolling on the medial canthus. You unroll it out. Then the eyelashes won't be irritating the cornea. And then there should be no tearing. If you look at the other eye, you don't need to unroll it because it's natural, the other eye, the right eye. Right eye is okay. Okay, now let me focus. You hold. Video can see clearer, yeah. Wait, hold again. Video, wait, let's see. Up a bit, the head looking at me. No, the eyes, the left eye is closed. Okay. There's definitely an inrolling of the lower eyelid medially on the medial side near the nose. So, what did the vet diagnose? They said there was a vet who diagnosed something long ago.
Yeah, she said that.
How long was it?
The scarring was already done, so it's healed, but she will have the brown discharge the rest of her life.
The scarring of where? Scarring of
the corneal scarring.
No, corneal scarring is a separate matter. But it's very rare to have lower eyelid inroll inwards. Normally it's in some dogs.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so that is the hospital diagnosis is entropion of the lower eyelid medial canthus.
Yeah.